morning. Fourth flight on the Comanche with a new Vario 2-bolt head. Gonna do a little close work here, maybe a few flybys, but the thing's flying really good, nice and smooth. Sounds a whole lot better, performs a lot better. See what it does.
Word.
Here we go. No more shaking, nice and smooth now. Sounds different, huh?
Yeah, it does. Sounds good.
I don't think these blades work as hard. Are they more efficient or
take it easy.
See ya. Thanks.
Dude, that approach is freaking great.
It is. Nice.
The nose piece isn't even shaking anymore with this head. You see, it's going to take some probe in the front.
Yeah.
If it is, it's so slight.
The slow flight is just incredible now. I mean, it's just,
It's just a lot more smooth, it feels better. I learned the hard way never to take my eye off of him until it slows down.
Yeah, you did. I was there for that one.
Yeah, I remember that. Really, really nice. Huge improvement on C2.
Nice.
Also known as C2.5.
Oh.
Up in him.
Up in here.